I couldn't fit some semi-quavers. I was like, oh my gosh, I have to run, I'm late. Or the umpara, the single page.
Yeah, you need to tell us whenever you, because you know, it's very easy, we can play. But for you, you have to be very secure. So if you feel we are pushing you, we should be doing it. This again? I mean, this acoustic is horrible. I can't hear anything.
But this is actually better than maybe.
To work, right?
No, to have the cello and the violin.
Yeah?
I have to get used to it. Just.
We all did.
Yeah.
So again?
We should finish with you.
The length,
I mean, if you take a big fermata on that bar, why don't you take a big fermata on the next one? It's fine. It's your cadenza.
Yeah, let's see.
But then we shouldn't be very afraid to really to keep it with you.
Right.
You know what I'm talking about. The
mm-hmm.
Bar number 10. Because
yeah.
We are a little bit, should we finish or well, it's already too long or
Maybe we should give her a better base to play on. Like
yes.
A better
also.
Mat. Maybe we should be also too soft so that you would feel comfortable popping out.
I think we can still go back to the beginning. No?
Sure.
I still don't really feel the problem in the very beginning.
Yeah. Maybe we don't have to feel the same as well.
Yes, that's true. So.
In the very beginning, going to the second note, right? That note we are not ready.
I think it's going
to the third bar.
Yeah, but while reading the second note, we don't.
Yes, we are.
Yeah, we were not together. But maybe if we all think about the third bar together, we might.